Welcome to the vlog. Today's my day off and my car's looking real dirty, so I think it's time for a wash. I'm gonna go drive down the street and let's go get this thing cleaned up.
So we've got the trusty bucket, gotta have the chamois right here, get it all cleaned off. Two microfibers for after I use the big towel to get everything, all the big water spots off of it. And then we'll use the microfibers to do those final touches and get the door jams and everything cleaned up. So let's go hop in the Legacy and we'll get her cleaned up. So like I said before, today's my day off. Normally I'd be washing my car at work, just because I have a lot better cleaning materials and chemicals there to be able to clean up the wheels better, like wheel acid and degreaser, but it's a nice sunny day and it's Monday. I want to have the car looking good for the rest of the week. So we're gonna go do a quick little drive. It's about 3 blocks from my house to clean my car and get it all sudsed up and clean. And now it's time for some suds. Let's get it set.
Smoking on a louder south, trying to see through a cloud of doubt. Going to a pound is out. We all got problems, too proud to pout. More than 99, I ain't about to count.
Time to start scrubbing. See, a little scrub-a-dub-dub. Careful not to go too hard on it. It's just like black paint, even worse. And it shows the spots even worse. So let's get it all sucked up. Cause I know it'll beat longer than my heart will. Yeah, trying to see every state. No white lighters, hope I see 28. Tell my girl I'ma be running late. Can't tell how much longer she's gonna wait. A real good now. Gave her a nice scrub a dub dub. Now I'm gonna go put some more money in so we can get this thing all rinsed off and get it all dried off. Sprina is gonna be looking mighty fine. Oh, come on. All right, now that we're home, ooh, I love that every time I get out. Let's get Sabrina dried off. Make sure we don't get no water spots on this good, nice, good blue paint. Look at that wax job. Shout out to Raul, did a great job on it. Let's get her dried up. All right, now Sabrina's all dried off on the outside. One thing I was always taught that you never have a clean car unless you do the door jams. Now, when you do the door jams, you can do it with a little damp microfiber like this, or you can use a chemical compound. There's some clean all solution that I always use at work that works really well, but honestly, just using a damp towel like this will get all that grime and dirt out in between your door jams. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that to Sabrina real quick, make sure she's finally clean. Now, since every time I wash it, I do the door jams, they aren't very dirty. So that's what makes it nice and easy to be able to go through and make sure that every little spot is clean. And after I do every door, I always leave it open. That way I can get a little air dry action and show off my car a little bit. And there we are. Got the doors all open up so you can air out a little bit. It's so nice having a clean car. Being a little loud, thank you. As I was saying, to me, having a clean car is just always a good status, and it shows that you actually care about the condition of your car. And whenever you go to resell your car or you're going to a car show, it really shows who takes care of their cars and who doesn't. Because as you can see, I have my car cleaned almost every single week by yours truly. And for me, it makes me feel like I'm complete and like ready for the week. And it's a little windy as the doors can get closed. Okay, so that's just my lowdown on everything. Having a clean car to me just makes the week start off so much smoother. And for me, this week is super nice, super pretty out. And as you can see, oh, it's a little sunny. Let me put the sunglasses on. Another gorgeous day in Spokane. So I do have some updates for you guys on the car. I did just go and order wheels today. I know I was kind of keeping a little bit of a secret. I did order some XXR 555s. They are 17 by 8 plus 35 offset. That's about the biggest wheel I really wanted to get. I could go 18s, but I plan on putting lowering springs on the car. And my biggest thing was for the winter, I didn't want to get something that was bigger. And then in the winter time, as it's lowered, once it gets lowered, I should say, had the ride height be all messed up with driving in the snow and stuff. So they are the Brilliant Silver. So it's going to have a silver lip, and then it's a 5-spoke wheel of a gunmetal gray color. And I just ordered them today, so they should be in by Thursday or Friday at the latest. And then hopefully next Monday we'll get the tires on it too and get that all mounted to the car. That way I can enjoy the summertime. And not to mention, I just got a haircut today, so it's Monday, it's my day off. I do have class tonight, which is not going to be fun, but we'll see how it goes. It's just kind of, you got to push through on these days. And if you guys are wondering, I am a student, full-time student, and working full-time as well. It's a hard balance trying to find that. I've learned that trying to balance between going to school and going to work and having family time and doing car stuff, it adds the whole curveball to being able to balance life. And I was thinking about this the other day. I know that I need a little catchphrase at the end of my videos, and I thought, well, I watched some of these YouTubers and they're always saying moving forward with all your life, just like do whatever you want to do. And for me, my life goal has always been spreading positivity. So I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out and keep spreading positivity.